Chipmunk Hunk are throwing a party in the park. Ahem. I mean, holding an awareness-raising event for the Fuzzy Foundation. Fuzzy, of course, standing for Friends of Unbeatable Zoocentric Youngsters. Maybe need to work on a snappier title. And also not hold the event in a snowstorm? Check out that sweet cosplay dude they've got to MC! That costume is awesome! It almost looks like the real MODOK. Oh, yeah. So anyway, everyone was having a great time, despite the snow. But then strange things started to happen. Fight! Harsh words are bellowed, all seemingly in the vicinity of a funny-looking squirrel beast. This is not going to help improve the rep of woodland rodents. Squirrel Girl thinks she smells the work of an old foe, Robotoskur, a.k.a. Girl Squirrel. Some trickster squirrel from Asgard that spreads discord and general bad juju. Should it be sparking like that? Like it's a robot? These poor critter lovers have been mind-messed into breaking up the meditation class. And I don't think putting those turtles in the boating lake will make them less angry, guys. The water looks freezing. That's just a waste of good pizza! The suspiciously well-costumed MC urges the heroes to restore order and the good name of rodents everywhere. Go get 'em, forest friends!
Doctor Strange, Sorcerer Supreme, at your service. Ah, something for my next session of magical studies, perhaps?
Running a face in the hole stand. There are three boards around the park. When you find them, there will be a clue to help you out. Once you've done all three, there will be a huge reward. Well, a reward anyway.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Huh? Boy, I could use a superhero right now. I have no idea how that happened. Thanks, true believers. Take Excelsior.
Discredit you, but no matter. We will just have to take more direct action. I have my AIM agents, Robotosker. I have my superior intellect and my doomsday chair. And what do you have? A large bushy tail, a chipmunk punk, a floundering fish.
It will take more than that to keep me at bay.
Oh, my God.
useless hunk of vibranium. When this is over, I will turn you into a talking toaster!
Floating heads a mile away. Remember I mentioned it in the intro cutscene? A real cosplay thief would have passed out by now from wearing all that paper mache. MODOK's plan to besmirch the good name of our bushy-tailed heroine is up in smoke. And Doreen has come out with even more cred than before. Hashtag ironic plan backfire, MODOK. All that's left is for Koi Boy to stop making fish puns. We get it already. And for the robot squirrel to get to tech support, then we can save progress with a clear conscience. Bye!
Excelsior!